So now I might just be going overboard, but like I have to bring this up. So normally I date guys 9 times out of 10 because girls are crazy. But why do I always meet girls at like Taco Bell and gas stations? So my best friend Stephanie of like 10 years, I met at this gas station I'm leaving right now. And there's always this like super fly, like hot chick with short hair. She's got like a big like scorpion tattoo on her neck, which I'm a Scorpio. I have a Scorpio tattoo. It's nowhere near my neck. I'm not gonna tell you where it is. But anyway, I'm like, dude, I think she's kind of hot. And like, one time I pulled up here with Stephanie and I was like, dude, check this chick out. Like, she's kind of fly. Like, I think she always flirts with me. And Stephanie's like, she kind of looks like you. And I'm like, yeah, that's probably why I like her, because I'm an asshole like that. So anyway, so I go in there and I'm in there like every freaking day. And she's like, remind me of your birthday again? And I'm like, yeah, 10/24/81. And I was like, why, you gonna get me a gift? And she's like, I might be tempted to now. And like her and the other guy laughed and like she totally blushed and like, and she's like, well, maybe if you're here at 10/21. I was like, it's actually 10/24, but I can be here early. And like, dude, I could just tell the vibe was like different than normally. Like, I totally would bang this chick out. I would, no, not like that's even rude to say. Like, yes, I would bang her out. But, like, would I go to dinner with her? Would I grab a movie? Would I hang out with her besides bang her out? Yes, I totally would. I'm just putting that out there. So, if you're watching this, otherwise, I'll see you in a couple days, toots. Bye.